Hello, massage nerds. Today I want to show you some techniques on how to treat the brachioradialis. It originates at the distal lateral side of the humerus, and then it inserts at the styloid process of the radius. So thus the name brachioradialis. This is the belly of the muscle, the origin, and the insertion. So one of the things that you want to do is treat it, first warm it up. What I like to do is some skin rolling. You know, all I'm doing is just doing some skin rolling across the belly of the muscle right here. And I'm gonna stand up and show you, so if I'm out of the picture, don't mind me. But you wanna go ahead, dry work always goes first. So you wanna go ahead and just do some skin rolling across the belly of the muscle. Another thing that you can do is right at the distal end, the tendon begins like approximately right here. You might want to do some cross fiber friction on the tendon. You can feel it, it'll pop underneath your fingers here. So you want to take it all the way to the styloid process of the radius and just do some fiber friction right across the tendon. Another one that you might want to do is like take cup your hand, like you're saying hello, and just lift and separate the fibers from the bone on the belly of the muscle. So you just want to lift and separate. Okay. This muscle flexes the elbow, it flexes the arm, and it also helps with supination. So I'm gonna stand up now. So you wanna kinda shorten or relax the muscle. So you could do some gliding, just some straight up. Oh, by now I need some oil. I didn't put any oil. So after you do your dry work, you do some oil. You can do some palm over palm effleurage. There's definitely a trigger point, like approximately right here. So you might want to hold it. If you find a trigger point, hold it for, you know, follow the protocols of counting from one through, you know, 20 approximately. Or you can also do a piggyback where you put one finger over the other and hold the trigger point. Now this is done at the end once you have already, you know, warmed up the muscle. You can find that trigger point and treat it. Another one that you can do is that you can even hold it like you're gonna shake hands and just go back and forth and do some ringing across the brachioradialis. Remember that the brachioradialis separates the extensors from the flexors. Flexors is where there's no hair, and extensors is where there's hair. And this muscle is right here in between. So this is the one that separates posterior from anterior. This is the anterior where the flexors are, posterior. So another one that you can do is if you hold by the wrist and just kind of grasp down. Do 1-inch strips with your thumbs guiding down. This really separates right here on the radius, that brachioradialis right there. Or you could do one hand at a time also. And when you flex the elbow here, it kind of relaxes the muscle a little bit more. So it's very important for you to, you know, the more you flex it, the more the muscle relaxes. So, and you can also treat that trigger point there again. Okay, that was it. Until the next time.